Arirang is a 2.5-hour spectacular that has been running until the death of Kim Jong-il, and was a story really that described the lives and the successes of Kim Il-sung and Kim Jong-il, and indeed the Workers' Party of North Korea, who are the ruling elite of North Korea. There's a department in Pyongyang, the capital of North Korea, which is called the Mass Games Production Company, and they spend their entire life creating celebrations like this. The celebration utilizes the services of 50,000 children, who are essentially teenagers, who hold flip charts, and they create the mosaics in the background, which are the largest mosaics in the world. In fact, there's a Guinness Book of Records that says that this is the largest selection of giant pictures that have ever been formed in the world. And in the foreground, you've got another 100,000. And somebody worked out that it probably takes them 250 million man-hours of rehearsals to create this incredible coordination. Each frame, each mosaic actually tells a story. The story of this is actually this part of the image here. When Kim Jong-il, the now deceased leader, was 46, he decided that he would have a begonia created especially for him. And this begonia should only flower on one day a year, which was February the 16th, because that was his birthday. And so he went to a very famous Japanese botanist, Akamo Mototeru, and Mototeru was able to create this extraordinary hybrid begonia, which, as I understand, only flowered once a year. At the very end of Arirang, there's in fact a spectacular fireworks display, and combined with that are some graphics. And that mosaic and graphic says something like, with Arirang, it shows the world that there is nothing that we cannot achieve. And I think that is very significant in terms of what is happening today, because of course we've seen that they're able to launch an intercontinental ballistic missile, possibly carrying a nuclear warhead. It shows that if they put their minds to it, they have the resources, particularly in terms of people, to do anything that they desire.